How to make a shooting star in your room. This is great for a little kid's room. It makes them happy, and it's cool at the same time. Step 1. Buy some glow-in-the-dark stars if you don't already have them. Step 2. Buy some adhesive putty or tape if the stars aren't already sticky. Step 3. Stick 5 stars on each blade of a ceiling fan. Step 4. Turn off the lights. Step 5. Turn on the fan.